If we just could have a little bit more, oh, I don't know, a little bit more control, I guess. All right, boys. Sniper is gonna go in position here. You would think people realize that there's something really bad about to go down.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm not sure how we're gonna do this yet. Ooh, man, this is okay. Sniper is here. We're gonna put them on group. Oh, we're gonna put him on group one. Okay, go, 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 go. Shoot! Are you kidding me? Why are you not shooting him? That poor guy. Alright, medics, move in. That was terrible. That was really terrible. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no.
Yes, sir.
Go. Grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him, grab him.
Gear up.
Go, 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 go. Sniper. Okay, pacified, but this thing is gonna blow up. Okay, I need the fire department here in a hurry. In a big hurry. Oh, yeah. There it is. I knew that that's gonna happen. Alright, so. Let's help people. Now we had two. I'm thinking he is probably... dead as a doornail. Yeah, deceased. There you go. Alright. Well, it wasn't so bad, was it?
Yes, sir.
You can go and get the...
yes, sir.
Truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, sounds like the fire department is finally arriving. Too late. Too little, too late. If this was a real life call, yeah, that would have been way too late. Once again. I'm thinking, although I really don't like to do that because of the development points that we are using and whatnot. There we go. Actually, you can load this up. And we're gonna start. Obviously, they are all going into custody. They are going to a military hospital. And this is going to the... no, 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 you wait. You guys are gonna go all in a convoy. And I'm still not sure that we won't hit a... hit ID. No, I'm still not sure if we're gonna hit... resistance there on the way down.
Gear up, soldiers!
Okay. Can you not shoot him, please? Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Roger.
Bring the Jeep up.
Go. Yes, sir.
Yeah, that whole situation was less than ideal. That being said, though, as I said, I'm thinking we're gonna be, where's the commander? Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna put you on one, and the sniper is going on two.
Listen up. Move it. Go. Gear up, soldiers.
All right. And then we have to come back for that dude here.
Gear up, soldiers.
See, I have to get PD, FD is 11,000, but you know what? Honestly, if we have another call like the last one, then it might be worth it. EMS is... EMS is 7,000. Hmm. We have 12,000. No. Well, I guess. We're gonna do this different, though, because I want him definitely in custody. And of course, this is not necessary to win the game. This is more me being me. All right. Do your thing. They will transport. This is not necessary. They are all gonna be driving together down to the...
Gear up, soldiers.
There we go. They all gonna go down to the base together. And normally they would have never been allowed in here, but as it is. Now I'm not sure if we can get those dudes out, to be honest. We'll have to try. Okay, well, I guess we'll just pretend that we delivered them into the local hospital here.
Let's play bad.
Wonderful. Alright, we are now getting a grant of 60 per minute, which is nice. Bomb threat. Bomb has been reported. Be quick to caution. Oh boy. So who is that gonna be? My engineer probably? Off we go. And there might be also a, where's that bomb? Oh, there's the bomb. Okay, so we might be using it's not a matter of might, we will definitely be using fire department, which costs us a little bit of money, but that's okay. Uh-oh, this thing is gonna blow up. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, man. Yeah, and there is a lot of... Oh, man. And he can. Oh, okay. Get the bomb suit. Oh. Listen up. Okay. Bomb detonated. Fire department, fire department, fire department. Let's go. Okay, never mind. You can remove the bomb suit again. I don't need that anymore, thank you. Oh yeah, this is exactly what I fully expected to happen. Oh no. Grab. Please tell me he's not down. Okay. Everybody, grab those guys because we need to. Oh, back up. Ah, he is down. Okay, you guys. Where is the hydrant in this forsaken town? the hydrant. Oh, there's one. Thank goodness. Go back here. I need water on this. This is like way important. Okay, medic, 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 medic. I'm not so worried about the house, to be honest with you. The house is more like, oh, whatever. Medics? One of the local firefighters got injured. So wanna see, actually, his buddies can grab him. He's only slightly injured, but still. He's an ally, so we don't wanna... We don't wanna have to deal with the implications of him not getting rescued. How are you making out to you guys? All right. All right. Grab him, bring him to the local hospital. Everybody's gonna be happy.
Gear up, soldiers. Yes, sir. Listen up. Move it.
Were there only three firefighters, I wonder? Yeah, looks like it. See, I guess if I would have been a little bit faster, or maybe responded with a Jeep, come to think of it, maybe it would have been a little bit of a different outcome, but hindsight 2020, right?
Soldiers!
Alright, we are returning to base. And once he is all fixed up, actually they can deal with that themselves. They are all adults.
Yes, sir. Go.
Ready for action. Let's play ball.
You guys can go back to quarters. Okay, he's good. And we have a mission two done. That means for me, I'm gonna override this. Mortar attack. Okay, this is gonna be... This is no bueno. Get the vehicles out of the base. Sniper, 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 where are you?
Yes, sir.
Boom, boom, boom.
Move it.
Peter?
Fire! Fire!
Dang it!
Listen up!
Are you for real?
Fire.
Oh, well, determined. Very determined, in fact. Okay, sniper stays on Overwatch.
Listen up.
Squad is moving in.
Yes, sir.
Small, yes, quiet team.
Go!
Secure that thing.